Welcome everybody to some more Binding of Isaac. Oh, we love Binding of Isaac. It is, of course, the Rebirth Edition, and we're gonna do a new run. What should we do, everybody? What should we do? I really don't know. We'll do a random here. And then after that, we will do an actual, we'll just pick one. Blue Baby, Jesus, I'm dead. It took me forever to beat the game with Blue Baby, and then I get him randomly. Blue Baby! Oh, Blue Baby. Why? I hate Blue Baby. Oh yeah, I forgot to use that. Yeah, there we go. Key? Oh, that's good. I like me some keys. I like me some speed and range up. That's really good. Speed will help keep me alive. Look at me now. Look at my face. Come at me, bros. Pretty good. I like it. Not going in that room. Hearts are too precious when you're Blue Baby. You need to get like a holy mantle or something good, or a teleport card. I should have hit that poop before I even went in there. Woo! You're a feisty one, but I'm fast now. Yeah. I like being this fast, it's nice. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, you. Just take it. Take this death. You need it. There we go. And a bomb. Shit. Getting all the tools that I need to live. Ooh, I don't think I can get to that with one bomb. Oh, crap. Oh, let's do it. Oh, no, you. He's annoying because he's got his little partner here. His little bet buddy. What's a bet buddy? What? Butt buddy. There we go. Should have just done that from the start. Otherwise, I'll just spawn these guys. Come on. This guy's annoying. Annoying! Not difficult, but annoying. Come on, bro. You even lift my dick? Oh, there we go. Being ultra careful because I'm Blue Baby, and Blue Baby is not an easy play. He's not. You can only get, you cannot, no matter what, get red hearts. It's not too easy. Oh, shit. Hit me. I'm not expecting to win with Blue Baby. If I die, I'll just do an Azazel run and we'll see how easy mode it is. Azazel! Oh, away. You are really making a lot of spiders, buddy. You're quite annoying. Got hit twice. So I should have two hearts left. Great. Not going in that room. Can't afford it. The price is too high, buddy. Shit, this is going to take forever. Standard tiers. This will take a while with this guy. Oh, come on. That bandage completely touched that, not me. It's garbage. It's cabbage. Should probably aim for the small ones first. So, let's see here. I got 1.5 hearts left. At least I think I do. I don't know. Ooh, glad I shot that. Instead of being overzealous and just running right towards it. Spiders are the bigger threat because they are way more unpredictable. Okay. Can't get it, no matter what. Almost as bad as playing as the Lost. Oh, Tinted Rock. Hello, Mr. Tinted Rock. How are you doing?
Are you serious?
Well, that was really bad on my part. I need to be more patient. Well, that really is. I need to be more patient. That was my bad. I think I have 2.5 hearts now. Maybe only 2. More Tinted Rocks. Come on, give me some more. Oh, this is a bad room. Bad room. See? Bad things happen in this room. Touched me in a bad place. I'm gonna cry. Aha, eat bandage, bitch. Ooh. Doing terrible, really. First run of the day, what can I say? What? Don't fart on me. Jeez. You farting little bastard. Wait, my luck is going. I think that's like 2 hearts. Should be 4. Actually, should be 5. What else do we have left? I can't hardly see that. I'm gonna change that. There we go. Yeah, let's go up. I want to do a full clear. There's probably items I'm missing. I don't think I got my item room. Yeah, I don't think I got my item room at all. There's my item room. Gotta get to the item room. Can't just go. What? Why do they keep giving me needles? What would it start doing? Heroin? All stats up, then shuffled. What did I get? Holy shit. Now I'm really dead. Look at that. If I can get a damage up, this is viable, but... Oh, God. I'm so dead. Alright, let's go. Let's give it a shot. It'll take forever to kill anything, so that means I'm gonna have to get really good with dodging. Come on, you little weird segmented penis creature with no head. I bet that's really fulfilling to women. That's right, you don't get the ladies. You don't even get the butt sex from guys. You get nothing. Another needle? What is it with needles? Why do they keep giving me needles? Alright. What? Oh, you shitting me. It just screwed up my devil deal. Damn it. My devil deal's gone now. It's gone. Shh. Oh, well, I guess there was no devil deal. It's just a devil room. Oh, blue baby. Much better at hearts than I thought. Sorry, folks. I had to pause there to drink some coffee. Some John coffee. How to drink John coffee. It's gonna take a while. Come on, get that explosive one. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to knock him down and blow him up. Woo! Come on, rotate around. Oh, I did it, but The bad one with touchy poo on it. Shizzle. That hurt too. I think that was a champion. Come on. Come on. Oh, oh, no. Jeez. How am I still in this game and not dead? This thing is taking forever. Just one damage, man. Just don't give me any more needles, please. I need something. To the moon. Let's go. To infinity and beyond. I'll go to the moon. Let's fart. Coin? Okay, finally got one. At least out of that. Nice. Your distance from these guys so that they can't shoot you. Or won't shoot you. I'm so fast now that it's not that much of an issue. Nice. Didn't hit me once. That's good. I hate it when those guys hit me. Okay, give me something good. Hearts. Yes. I love it when they give me hearts. That almost... When I watch this video back, I want to be like, dude, did my audio just sync up bad right there? No, I called it first and then I got it and it just sounded weird. Oh, shit. These damn guys. I really hate these red flies and I really hate the fact that I have no damage. That fucking yellow needle killed me. It really did. Worse than heroin. Watch out for that one. Let it get away from me a little bit. Just it goes boom. Oh, it didn't explode. It just went no normal death. Okay. Oh no, not these. Dodge. That's how you deal with these guys. You just wait and then dodge. Wait and then dodge. They're not so bad. Even when you get a ton of them like this. Come on. That range is pretty good that I got, though. Come on. I'm scared to get a little closer. Because when you get closer, that's when things get gnarly. Two of them that time, nice. Alright. Doing it slowly. Slowly. We're doing it, folks. Let's move in a little bit. Right. Doing it. Yeah, is that the last one? Yeah, alright. I like that, I like that. Alright, we need to go for our item room, man. We ain't going to that boss just yet. We need something. We need something to help us out. Okay, it's gotta be... no, it's not down here. I was hoping it was. I like to take out these flames, tight quarters like this. What? That was the fucking bullshit. That was major weak sauce. Speed is really good that I got right now. But you better not be a teleporter. Bad gas, fine. Actually, I guess I got the teleporter, so I would know if I got it again. Woo! I don't like this room. Okay. Okay. Because on these guys, you just gotta wait and then move. They're just like the other ones. Those weird phallic looking... why is everything so phallic looking in this game? Weird phallic looking things that come out of the ground. Well, that was bullshit now. Come on. Hit me now. Piece of poop between me and you. Come at me. Haha. Come on. I should have like a billion needles sticky straight out of my arm. Really? I don't like these things because, I don't know, they should be really easy, but I forget about them, and I- see? Like that.
Shit.
Well, I'm gonna die. That's a champion that hit me. Scratch. Yep. Where's my item room? Keep your distance. He'll blow up. He will blow up. Almost guaranteed. He's dark, he should blow up. Yep. Hey, yay, a useless red heart. It's great. Thank you for that useless red heart. That I never get when I'm playing as Isaac or any of the other ones that has regular hearts. Whoa. That was pretty gangsta, man. Oh, you fired off a couple shots there. Why couldn't I get balls of steel? Oh god. This is gonna be bad. Yep. Alright, so. Because that made me mad, we are going to do an Azazel run. Just F that guy. Blue baby. Ugh, you would give me blue baby. I don't know what that does. Give me a sec. I'm not sure what that does. Short range mega tears. So I guess my tears are now off the hook. I mean, I got short range anyway, so the way I figure it is screw it. It's better than Poly, because Poly takes way too long to charge up. Yeah, if you're having a hard time in this game, and you just want a quick, easy run, do yourself a favor. Do 3 Devil Deals in one game, and then just use Azazel. If you're feeling bad, and you're like, oh, I haven't had a win in forever, just play Azazel. He's easy mode to find. You'll see. You'll see. And look at that. Not effing around here, little poops. You love me, don't you? Love me, don't you? Little poopies. Oh, whatever. Let's see who the bossy poo is. I mean, look at that. Almost a one go. Yep, let's go.
As long as we got our item room, we're going to try to get the item room and then go to the boss. We're not dealing really with any secrets unless we get up like 99 bombs or something like that. We're just not going to mess with it. No point. Although I do, if I get enough money, do want to go to the item room. See if I can find the stopwatch that I worked so hard to unlock. Okay, let's go down here. Not seeing you, baby, shaking that ass. Boop, boop, you can touch those. They don't hurt you. Let's take a peek. Man, I want that PhD. Alright, we're gonna try to get enough money and come back for it. I don't want to have to bomb that thing to get money out of it. I really don't want to have to, but I will if I have to. I just don't want to have to do it. Keep your distance from those. Really? Nothing? Let's try it. I have pretty good damage going right now, so they shouldn't stand much of a chance. That's bullshit. He's in the air. Well, I guess I'm in the air, so never mind. It's not. I need some speed. Well, thank you. I'll take that heart. Wasn't really worth the damage, but I'll take it. Ooh, look at him inside there. They don't even move. Wow, that didn't kill him? A strong little champion there, isn't he? He's a strong little champion. Fuck you, amnesia. I hate amnesia. Now it's gonna slow me down a lot. Okay. I remember it being up. Probably spiders in here, but let's try. Oh, they gave me spiders. Okay. I'll take that. Troll bomb. And a bomb. Whatever. I'll do what I want. I think I have to go down here still. Yes. Another tinted rock? I don't think I've ever had this many tinted rocks on one floor before. There's our room. Just gotta get in there and find the boss. You never say no to the cack. Although it doesn't do anything, I don't think. Not with this. But still, one never says no to the cack. Because the cack is awesome. It can either make or break. If I could ever get Ipecac with the flaming tear thing, that would be the besties. I can't remember. Oh, there's the boss. Sweet. And get out of the stupid amnesia, fill a hole in the ground. Does Ipecac then, like, poison them? You right away. Devil deal, please. I will take it. Well, thank you. Let's get that up just in case it's crampy. No, it is not. And oh my goodness. I really hope I keep my damage. Oh, it's murdering time. Oh, yeah. And it's poisoned. I don't know why, but Ipecac does not make it explode. Instead, it makes it poison or something. I think it's Ipecac that does that. I don't care. Let's just go. Oh, you steam this thing again. Just look at these things just die. Jeez. Does that make it faster? Does not make it faster, I don't think. Oh well. Oh yeah. Let's do that. Need them coins. That's what I'm going for, them coins. At least I got my amnesia pill out of the way. I won't be taking that anymore. Yes. Yeah, I need more speed. That thing almost got me still. I could probably just walk into these guys. Nice. The force is with me, young Skywalker. Let's just go kill the boss real quick. Real quick. Well, that's nice. That's gonna be good. Did I get my... No, I did not. Okay, we gotta get the item room and then we're out. Ran into that. Okay, let's go in here. Wafa! Yes! Give me sharp plug in here, please. That would have been way too convenient, wouldn't it have? Really would have been way too convenient. Alright, let's go. Down, go, go, go! We got things to do, people to see, people to kill,
people to shit on.
I'm gonna drink some coffee here. What was that, mom's knife on the second floor? That's ridiculous. It's like my second run of the day completely. I showed you my first run, damn blue baby. That might help us get to be guppy. Ooh. Which version is this? I can't tell who that is. I think that was the bloat, and I hate the bloat with a passion. I really, really, really hate the bloat. He almost always hits me with that brim-ass movie does. Ooh, we gotta find a shop now. Gotta find a shop. And I want Guppy instead. Because screw it. Shit. I'm not sure how much health I have. If it goes well with the boss, I'll go down there and check it out. I suspect it will since my damage is ridiculous, as long as I can dodge a little. Can't get that. Oh, we've got enough bombs. Let's try. Anything? Nothing, really. Those last two got the thing, whatever it is. That was garbage. That should have instant killed him, but... still no item room. Tinted rock. Yeah. Never seen two in one room before. Balls of steel. Thank you. We will definitely go in this room now. And I got the fool card, so I can just teleport out. Good decision. Alright. And that was a good decision by coming down here. A lot of times when I use the knife, I don't charge it. Or rather, I do charge it, but I try to only charge it for only just a little bit. If it goes in and out of them real quick, it just murders them that much quicker. I'll take you. You're good. If I was going for a companion's run, like if my regular Isaac, I probably would have kept that for sure, but if not, I would have re-rolled it. It's good, though. I mean, the only thing he's going to shoot is when I'm holding it down, so it's probably not going to do much for this character. I wonder if that would have been gold otherwise. Where's the item room at? I want that instead. Ooh, he should have hit me. Okay. Where is my stopwatch, damn it? Give me the stopwatch, please. That's all I ask. Wow, do I have max hearts? I can't pick that up? Nice. That was just a luck shot. I wasn't even really paying attention. Ah, crap. That's probably a dice room. Don't want to mess with it. Almost nothing good ever comes out of a dice room. So I guess we're gonna just leave. So let's get the fire truck out of here. Oh yeah, gotta fight this thing first. Whatever it is. Screw you. Don't care. Don't care that you hit me. Don't care. Clearly didn't care. I'll take it. That's a decent item. It's decent. Kinda wanna go back there and buy that battery now. I think it's like one less charge with that battery. I think that's what the battery does. Let's go back and take a look at it. Oh, almost. Let me look. Let me look and see what the battery does. You probably can't see the screen, but I'm shift tabbing out and looking up the battery through the wiki. Yeah, and if I have this battery is actually pretty nice, and if I have an item that uses only one space bar, it'll automatically recharge and just recharge slowly in a room, so that's good. So yeah, pretty much always pick up the battery. Unless you have the sharp plug with the wafer. Like I have the wafer. If I get the sharp plug, I can just press the space bar again to use the item again, even though I've used it, and it'll hurt me, but it'll only cost half a heart. Without the wafer, it costs, I think, 2 hearts, so only really viable. Unless you're desperate, I wouldn't use it like that. Oh, dry baby love. Dry baby hype! Dry baby. Oh, how I love you. Alright, let's not use this here. Actually, what is that? Joker card? Joker card? What's the other one? They're both jokers. Shit, I can't pass it up. Gotta do it, just to have it. Take that back. Is that Dark Bum? I think that's Dark Bum. If that is, I almost have to take him too. Yeah, I gotta take him. Dark Bum, I gotta take you. I love you, Dark Bum. You're good. See? He's already putting in work. Look at that. Dark Bum hype. Are you a wizard? 48-hour energy drink. Are you a wizard, Gutsa? I don't know how that hit me, but okay. Oh, we are not getting the tick. The tick can fuck off. Oh, poo. Get this exactly in the center. I think it might take them both out. Yes! Made up a little bit there. Get that heart, bum. Eat it. No. We want guppy pieces. We don't care about Jesus. We want guppy pieces. Eat that heart, buddy. Poop it out. Yeah. Already paying for yourself, aren't you? Nope. Already been here. No, thank you. We'll pass. Nope. That's a dumb item. Eat that heart. Come on. Give me something good instead of just those. Keep giving me those. I mean, shoot. I'm not even gonna be hyped for Guppy. Alright, let's go here and kill Loki, apparently. Speed up. Look at that. I got a devil deal, anyways. Tinted rock. Come on. Okay. I didn't even get my item room yet. What the fuck is it? Wow. That damage. Oh, another one. Bye-bye, bish. Okay, so we got two. Still no sign of the item room. Let's check out the shop. 50% off. I will take that gladly. That just makes everything we want in the shop just an instant done deal from now on. No. Where is it? Did I already get it? Seriously, I might have. I forget these things all the time. Might have got it already because it's really looking weird that we haven't actually gotten it yet. Ugh. Almost got that damn tick. Thank you, Dry Baby. I think you protected me there. Not that time. I guess you only protect me from the shots, huh? Yeah, I must have had it already. Alright, well, let's check this out. Maybe there's a guppy piece or something in there. Maybe there's a whole bunch of nothing. Jump on my knife. Eat that heart, buddy. Yeah. You are paying for yourself. Like I knew you would. Look up. Thank you. Range down. Well, that's all right. We don't need that long range anyways. We do not need it. Tick, fuck off. You gotta say that to the tick every time you get to the tick. Otherwise, you might accidentally pick it up. You don't want to pick up the tick. Just tick, fuck off. That's all you need. Just tick, fuck off. Get around you. Actually, I should kill you. Yeah, eat a dick. 48-hour energy drink. I like that. It's good times. Okay. Bossy poo time. I mean, rather, going down time. think after this I'll try some more challenges. I know I still have plenty of them to beat. Right away we find our item room. I will take that. It slows people down. It's good. It's good. Gotta remember which way we're going, because apparently we don't have any map in this one. That's fantastic. What do we got in the arcade? Nothing good. Nothing that I care for, at least. Let's go. That pays for our trip in. That additionally pays for our trip in. And 2 48-hour energies. Perfect. Did I not even get hit going in that? And going out? That's weird. Usually when you're flying, you get hit at least once. Ooh, you love them. Nom 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 nom. You love it, don't you? You love the hearts.
Delicious.
Yes, little buddy, get it. Did you just poop out a spider? You little shit. I think he did. Doesn't always give you the goods, but most of the time he does. Get that. Nice. Just imagine, get guppy. Oof. It'd be nice, it'd be nice. Blank card for 48-hour energy drink. How would that work with this? It would just keep popping out 48-hour energy? No, that's right, because that's not a card. Alright, well. Derpy derpy derp. It's cheap enough, let's buy that. And, yeah, we out. Well, poop. Yeah, worth one penny to kill you. Sure. I hate getting killed or getting hit by stupid things. Come on. Land, bitch. I hate getting hit by stupid things. I forgot for a second that those things actually shoot. But my spiders are like, nah, got your back, homie. Let's finish this bitch. Finisher! Hearts for days. Look at that. So many hearts, I can't even pick them up. To the chest. To the chest we go. Minutes. Almost got Bosch Rush. Almost. Might have done it too. Need to range up. I should have been able to stab that guy in the face, but I couldn't. Did it hit me twice? I think last time my shield was activated when I walked through those spikes, but I didn't see it. I didn't see the visual for it. Oh, come on. That's 1.5 hearts. Little bitch. Yeah.
You guys stand no chance. I'm gonna knife you in the face.
Better start giving me some guppy pieces or I'm gonna drop this fist. I gotta drop it soon anyways, but... Just saying, you're gonna make me wanna drop it sooner. That should be a heart. There you go. Thank you. If you make the proper choices in this game, the stuff you pick up sometimes it can be pretty amazing. You got speed down, fuck you. Not happy about the speed down, that's pretty crappy. Or crappie, if you like fish. I love fish. Fish is so good. I haven't had fish in a while. I really should buy some fish. That is another dice room, I believe. Usually the ones with two chains, they seem to be that. Correct me if I'm wrong, please. Oh, you scared away all my spiders. Are they spiders? Yeah, flies at a guppy. There's spiders. Oh god, no. These rooms. It's gonna keep doing it until I kill her? Are you serious? This is garbage. Oh, that was garbage. I'm not happy with that one. Oh, you. Bye. Growth hormones? Nice. What do we get? Who knows what they are. I kind of have to go for them. Feel my pain? No, we want Krampus. The pact. Okay, I got more damage, which of course I needed. By the way, there's the code if you want it. Yep. Alright, let's go. Keep on forgetting I have Krampus's head, just because I basically don't even need it. But it was really nice to have it right there. What did I want? Energy drink. Let me pop that now. Basically using Krampus's head as an emergency. Now come on now, be good. Thank you. Need to get my hearts back after those devil deals. Challenge room. What hit me? Well, whatever. Stab everything. Oh, wow. I'm killing everything so fast right now. Azazel, you are my ultimate revenge mode. You go boom. Come on, gobble him, buddy. Gobble him. Bitty, nothing. He's a little. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, you little punk. Well, let's go down. Let's feed this guy some coins. Plus, he'll give me time to drink some coffee. Is that two trinkets at once now? I'm not even sure what the fanny pack does. We'll look it up later. Oh, screw you. Screw you! Screw you! Ow, ow, ow. Okay, let's go down here. Oh. Hit once, but you know what? I didn't want to spend all that time. It was worth. As for mom, I got dry baby on my side, baby. I got dry baby. This hand is not helping at all with these, it's just not helping. Get it. Heart. Thank you. Isn't he cute? Shit. Rainbow! I want to see what that item room is up there. There might be something in it I can buy. Maybe. Please give me the stopwatch. I have never got the stopwatch. I'm not sure if that was a single chain or if that was actually a double chain. There we go. And luck up. Yep. One of those was, I thought, a good one. No, they're both amnesia. Well, let's drop them. That hand isn't really helping me much either, but I'll take it for now. I gotta drop it soon. Screw it. Let's just check this room real quick. Nothing. Alright. Let's go. Time to go, kill the mama. Cause she done did us wrong. She done did us wrong. Let's charge this up. What? I don't even know what killed her, honestly. I don't even know what killed her. I don't. That was insane. This should be easy mode the rest of this whole game. We'll see, though. We'll see. I have been killed even with this good of a run before. I'm no expert. I'm no Dick Hammer, especially Cobalt Streak. Both those guys, woof. And I'm sure there's tons more that are way better than them. Or not them, but better than, you know, me as well. Just, I consider myself, I don't know, above average. But I am using Azazel, so I am flying above everything. Yeah, let's continue to take the hand. And I did have to look up a few things here and there. Those guys, I think, have everything memorized at this point. Why does it keep giving me amnesia? You know what? I don't want this hand anymore. Screw it. Don't want the hand. That might have been a red chest if I had that hand. Shit. See, the knife, it's just... It's so murderous. It's so murderous. It's ridiculous. It almost doesn't even look like he dies. It just looks like he just kind of fucks off. I don't know. He leaves. That's all I care about. He leaves. Pony. My little pony. Apocalypse pony. Punishment right for their sins. Anybody tell me what that's from? Anybody? If you like funny things, you'll know what that's from. If you like funny and sadistic shows, you'll know what that's from. The Hermit. I probably should have kept that hand. That would have been even more red chests. Nothing? Really, buddy? I mean, I could always go back for it, but I don't see the point. I'm doing this much damage. I don't need Guppy. Ah. Ooh. I like that item. Where are you going, Isaac? Hit once, and then I stabby, 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 stab you. Ooh, speed up? Is it worth it? Nah. I want the chance to get blue hearts. That's what I want. He is pooping out regular spiders for me, like the good ones, not the bad ones. Usually he poops out the bad ones. Eat that. Okay. Thank you. And thank you. See, it was worth hitting that button and going back. Alright, here we go. This is where it gets real, 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 real. White needle and bent spoon. Let's look it up. White needle. Speed up. Shot up. Oh, we're getting that. Spoon. Bent spoon. Where are you? Oh, wow. It'll give the... tears and homing effect. I wonder if it works with the knife. Oh! Excuse me. That other thing, though, I think that changes my tears completely. I don't want that. That knife is actually trying to wiggle to them, isn't it? That's pretty awesome. Oh, bloat. What happened? You got wrecked. You got wrecked, bloat. You got wrecked. This is gonna come out crappy because it's so dark. It's dark for me to see this level. It's too bad it's one of the last ones. In this dark. God, knife OP. Oh, really? You giving me that too? I don't even care. Just hit me. I don't care. Hit me. You want this? Hit me. Don't care. Hit me. Don't care. Do not care. I got the wafer, yo. In fact, I don't even know it was hitting me all those times anyways. Look at that shit. Don't care. Come at me. Come at me. Yeah. Don't care. I didn't even get to use this. I didn't even get to use it. Oh well. This has been Walmart Killer. And I've been kicking more butt on the Binding of Isaac. You say I had a bad run. And then I had immediately the run of runs. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and you guys have a nice day. Bye-bye. If you want me to play the game and play as a certain character, let me know down in the comments, and I will do it until I get a breaking run that's just carried all the way. So, you'll see that, and it'll be good times. I'll show you some fails, too, just like I did in this one. But bye-bye.